We begin with breaking news out of Buena Park. That's where a series of fights at Knott's Berry Farm has forced the theme park to close early.
Yeah, they had brawls that were breaking out between teenagers at the park. This is a live picture now at the scene. Police monitoring the entryways into Knott's at this point. Video taken earlier in the day, though, shows some of the chaotic moments when some people thought they had heard gunshots in the park. Police say no one opened fire, though. No one got seriously hurt in those fights, apparently, either. Still unclear exactly what was causing the teens to fight each other out there.